Hi folks, out again with old CTX. Hope you're getting this okay. Look what has just come up. Not focusing as usual. It's an absolute beautiful, looks like a full sovereign 1826 of George IV. Look at that baby. Clean that up and post it later. It's just doing the roundup. 16 buttons today. I seem to be in a bit of a button mode at the moment. A couple of interesting lead pieces. This has got a flat base. This one has also got a flat base, but a knob on top. I don't know whether they're maybe gaming pieces. Musket ball. I don't normally keep pipe stems, but that's quite a nice one. This is quite an interesting. We find it's a knife or a dagger guard. The square in it would be for to take the tang through, but how's about this? Absolutely beautiful coin, gold sovereign of George IV. Isn't that just a beauty? Anyway, that's really made my day, so thanks for watching and I'll catch up with you soon. Bye now.